Keep your eyes open. Hey, what is this?
Oh, the big guy, Oxblood, was down for a while and headbutted the wall. Not sure why, but man, he has a hard head. We just haven't fixed it yet.
There's redstone behind the wall. I wonder what it connects to. There's gotta be a way in, but this door won't budge.
Hey, don't even bother trying to get in. See those item frames? Only the admin and the warden have the right items. And they could be anything. Besides, why would you want into Prisoner X's cell? That's just bonkers. Stay away.
You know how certain things are your business? This ain't one of them.
Well then, someone is salty.
So that redstone leads to this door. If I can bypass the redstone circuit, I can open the door. Hey, guys! Over here!
What did you find?
We need to find something to bypass a redstone circuit and get this door open. This will lead us to Prisoner X. She can help us get out of here for good.
Hey, Jesse! Stop loafing around!
You know, we do know someone who came from the outside who might have all her inventory.
Stella.
You know, Jesse, guests and associates really shouldn't be mingling.
Yeah, about that. I need your help. I need to make a lever. Pronto.
Why exactly? Not that I, you know, really care. It's probably stupid.
You never know when you need a lever. That's what I always say.
A lever? In a prison reformatory? Really, Jesse? Not helping you here. No, not risking angering the admin. I had to really prove myself to get this gig as it is. Not giving it up for you.
But he's why you're down here. Come on.
And he is who will help lift me back out again once I finish helping him run this horrible, smelly mud pit. Maybe you make some good points, but not enough of them. I have a place here. Respect. You know, and power, and the works. It's actually very prestigious. Many, many people would love to have this position.
Yeah, but what about Champion City? You're gonna abandon them?
Absolutely not. They'll be fine. They will be just... Oh, yeah, who am I kidding? I've done so much for them in the past. I mean, they can barely make bread without me supervising. Okay, look, maybe this isn't my dream destination. This place is horrible, and I am worried I will never get the smell out of my hair. Here's the cobblestone and stick. But you need to get me out of here. I know we've had our issues, but I also know that you're a hero or whatever.
Sure, Stella. We'd be happy to have you.
If you're happy, I'm happy.
No matter how many worlds I see, it always seems to come back to levers. Okay, let's do this.
Zombie wave, incoming! Prepare yourself!
Here's
Jesse. Why am I not surprised?
Admin.
It's not enough that you disregarded all the rules in my icy palace of doom. Tried to upset the delicate order of the Sunshine Institute. Now you're trying to disrupt the therapeutic benefits of my zombie mine. What gives? Pretty sure your fellow inmates were just trying to peacefully live out the rest of their captivities.
Well, after you came to Beacon Town and wrecked everything, it seemed like the least I could do.
It's terribly rude, is what it is.
Admin! Sir!
I'm very disappointed in you, Warden.
I'm just a nervous eater. I'm sorry.
No, not that. I'm disappointed that you couldn't keep Jesse in line for one measly day.
I was just trying to do my job, and now I'm in trouble because of you. This job isn't easy to begin with.
You run a prison, Warden. Of course I'm not going to make your life easy.
Oh, for the love of... Enough! I'm through letting you disappoint me. And that goes for you, and you, and you, and especially you. And as for you, I've been looking for an opportunity for you to prove your loyalty, to prove your worth as my champion. Unless you want to be added to my naughty list, I suggest you pull out your sword and attack Jesse. And as for you, Jesse, well, don't think I don't believe in fair play. Now we'll have some real fun.
No!
I had such high hopes for you, Jesse. The highest of hopes. You could have been my champion. You gave it all away.
Jack, what's going on?
I'm sorry, Jesse.